you watch closely, there are salmon jumping around. We're here at the Chittenden Locks, and the salmon are trying to jump up what I would imagine is about 20 or 30 feet, because they are not all that intelligent. But apparently they have adjusted their migration patterns to incorporate the locks. These boats will be up where I'm standing and where Whitney is standing at this water level.